And here's a question that I think many people are going to be asking as they're considering doing this. How long does it take for the body to get used to intermittent fasting? This person tried it and got dizzy and anxious.
Yeah, that's a great question. It comes up a lot in our trial work and also in discussing this with my patients. What we see anecdotally is that everybody experiences this a little bit differently. It's much easier for some people than others, and we don't really know how to predict how somebody's going to feel if they try intermittent fasting. But what I will say is that we often have success with people who make it through those first 2, 3, 4 days, maybe even a week, where you feel a little off and it takes your body some time to adjust to that new pattern. There's a lot of anticipation. The body learns when to expect calories. And when you shift that, it does take some transition time. But I would say if you attempt it, and even after, you know, 3, 4 days, you're still not feeling well, you should discontinue it, or you should discuss it with your doctor.